video is about how to record and capture your Android smartphone screen. So people out there that have smartphones and it's Android and they're wanting to know how to capture your screen or record your screen to do like a video, this is what this video is about. What you will expect to learn out of this is the best way to record your screen on your mobile device, the type of platform this feature works best on, who needs to record a mobile phone screen, does this application require a rooted phone, how and where to get access to the best screen recording application. Now, this works best on, of course, a smartphone, and it has to pretty much be an Android, but when you record your screen, the best mode to actually have it in is going to be in landscape mode. So it looks a little bit more professional. You can actually get the pretty much everything in the video. So when you upload it to Facebook or YouTube or your other video sharing sites, if somebody looks at it on their computer or their phone and they hold it sideways, it fully fits in the screen. And there's an example right there showing you how to hold it in landscape mode. And like I said, this works best on HTC phones, Samsung, Motorola, and all other Android platforms. So if you have your Android out there, this is going to work perfect on your phone. I know they do have this app in other platforms. I just don't know how good it works. And this application is going to be great for 10 different reasons. For people that do like gaming videos, review videos, record webinars, you actually be able to record webinars with this, live webinars, PowerPoint presentations. So if you want to do a PowerPoint presentation, you can do that. That's what this is. And also like live demonstration videos, you'll be able to record those. Sales videos, animated videos, product videos, and video testimonials about different things out there. And when people want to do video launches and actually have all the files on their phone versus hopping on their computer, if they don't have a computer, they can actually do that on their phone now. And like I said earlier, you do not need to root your phone, nor do you need a computer. You need neither one of those things, which is great. I know in the past you actually needed those things to actually access certain apps, but with this, it's not needed. So that's one great thing that's fabulous about this application. Now, this is the top-notch app here. This is the AZ screen recording app, which is going to allow you to capture your screen and do different videos that you want to do, upload them to video YouTube. And this is the actual icon. So when you look for the app, which this app is actually available in the Play Store, you can actually, you'll be able to find it with ease. All you got to do is just type in the search engine there, AZ screen record, and it's going to pull it up. You see it says no root there. So you can go there and actually go ahead and download the app. It is free. You can actually go ahead and download that. Now, if you think that this video brought you a lot of good content, it had a lot of good content, and you felt that it was value to you, if you don't mind, to go ahead and actually like this video. Also, leave a comment for me. Ask me any questions. I do have other videos that are going to come out in regards to screen recording and being a little bit more professional with your phone in regards to doing like different videos, review videos, and sales videos and things like that. So go ahead and subscribe to my channel also, so that you can actually get those updates. And there's going to be a link in the description that you can click on where you can get on my email list. I will be emailing out some free ebooks on how you can actually make money on your smartphone. I do appreciate you for watching my video. This is Jamal Spikes out of Charlotte, North Carolina, and I hope that you have a wonderful rest of the day.